sorry.
Oh, look, Uncle Andrew over here, honey. See? Look at this. I don't think he ever got married. And he was happily ever after. But you know what? He did get married. And he wore an actual tie, tuxedo, for an actual wedding clothes. And that's what you gotta do too. It's a family tradition, honey. Family tradition.
No, I love that guy here. I'll start a new tradition.
Yeah? Well, this tradition has been going on now for about, I can't even count, but you know?
Forever. Mom, no, are you for real? Look at this, you're a mess. Why would I listen to you?
Well, because you listen to your grandpa, grandma's.
You're my mom.
Nice. Well, moms continue the traditions, honey. That's what mommies do.
Now back on to what I'm wearing.
Honey, you gotta wear this. No little clothes like that. You gotta wear this, honey, this. This is a real wedding dress right here, okay?
Is it now?
Yeah. Oh, shit. No, honey. That is evening wear.
It describes me
wedding
so
wear.
Just because you got married when you were 14
doesn't mean anything, honey. Don't make me get up right here. Don't make me get up. Honey, this is the dress. See? Look at that. It doesn't match my glasses. It doesn't matter, honey. We can get you contacts.
Where's lights go?
And you know what? Your hair? You done, honey? Nice and curly, you know?
Oh, yeah, look who's talking.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, that's right.
I'm not getting married, honey. I got married 55 years ago. I know who that is,
okay?
Hey,
Chef.
Yeah.
Your chef? He doesn't like
it. Okay. Don't get an attitude. Yeah, got an attitude, honey. Yeah. So. Yes. Patch? What does that have to do with anything?
It's like grass.
Yeah.
It's like patch tea in it.
Yeah, see? That's not a good chance. Then, you know, I acted in there every day. Yeah.
Ew. You're getting old. Go in the cat box.
I'm not going in the cat box.
Well, you should. Get afraid. Now, I'm going to get married today in my clothes.
In this dress.
No.
In that dress, that's the story. Goodbye.
Bye, Mom.
Yeah. Change. You're one step closer to becoming a bride. Mmm. This is good. Mm. Yes, you do. I might have to make another outfit in here. Come on. Honey!
What?
These towels are making me gassy. Hurry up. Yeah, only one cat left. What shall I do with it? This one's good. My banana. My favorite. Uh-oh. Honey! Hurry up! Honey!
I'm ready!
No. You know what? You know what? I just moved my last towel, and you gotta go get a chair cleaner now, because I made a pizza in here.
You go pizza. Oh, so I have my shirt on.
No, you can't.
You didn't see it. Look, it even has
my little frisky on it. Oh, really change it to the thing. That's what I'm telling you. No, not right here. Go. And see if there's more tops. Oh, there's still crumbs in here. Still crumbs.
Honey!
Ah! Oh. You can just don't walk out here with it not all the way sipping, honey. What if I would? But I can go to my own bathroom. It needs to go, honey! Grandma's getting sleepy. No. My cat! If it comes to...
With me,
I love it.
Love game, intuition, play the cards with spades to start.
Honey,
and after for a day, but you're getting married anyways. Do you, Wilma Nitsa, take Mailman Mailman to get married? Do you, Mailman Mailman, take Wilma Nitsa to get married?
So my granddaughter here, she got married today, and I'm really happy for her. I mean, she didn't even wear a dress or anything, but sorry, she still made it anywhere, and I'm really happy for her. Here's my tongue, honey. You said you got me some.
Don't look at me, I threw them out. I'll check my sock again if you want.
No, honey, I'd rather not check your sock. Those smell like doo-doo.